Chapter 9, Some Applications of Trigonometry. So let us begin with trigonometry. In this chapter, we are going to see application of trigonometry. So here is a right angle triangle. And we know that trigonometry is applicable only in right angle triangles. Let us begin with the trigonometric ratios that we have studied in chapter 8 as well. So we know that as trigonometry is applicable in right angle triangles, we have selected one right angle triangle ABC over here. Now let me select one of the acute angles C as say theta. So our angle C is theta. We know that for this theta, we have the side in front of theta, which is also called as the opposite side. So we have AB as the opposite side. For this theta, we have BC as the adjacent side. And the side which lies opposite to 90 degree is called as the hypotenuse side. So we have the hypotenuse AC as well. Now let us have a recap of six trigonometric ratios. So sine theta, we know that sine theta is opposite upon hypotenuse. So we'll get sine theta is equal to AB upon AC. Then we have cos theta as adjacent upon hypotenuse. So adjacent upon hypotenuse means BC upon AC. Then we have tan theta, opposite upon adjacent, which is AB upon BC. Then we have cot theta as the reverse or reciprocal of tan theta, adjacent upon opposite. So we'll get BC upon AB. Then we have sec theta, hypotenuse upon adjacent, reciprocal of cos theta. So we'll get sec theta as AC upon BC. And finally, we have cosec theta, which is hypotenuse upon opposite, which is reciprocal of sine theta, that is AC upon AB. So these are the six trigonometric ratios. So all these six trigonometric ratios are going to be useful for us in application of trigonometry. Not only the six trigonometric ratios, we will also use trigonometric ratios of specific angles. Let us quickly revise trigonometric ratios of specific angles.